Welcome back to the 1 Minute Trader podcast. I am Matt Davio, your host. And last week we had three questions that you should ask yourself before every trading day begins. And this week I figured I'd start with three questions that you should ask yourself at the end of every trading day. And the reason why I think this process is important is you should be able to go back and review your trades at the end of each day and really take a look at, was I successful? And here are the three questions I would ask myself. Did I execute well today? Did I trade well? Trade and execute, right? Similar, but I'm going to say, did I execute? So I could actually lose money today, but have executed perfectly and flawlessly. Did I make good use of my preparation, my trade plan prior to the day? How did that plan go? Was it as expected? Did the market do some of the things I thought it could do? Or were my contingents themselves way off and I was not successful? So did I execute? Did I trade well? Are really two key components here. Did I follow the rules of my risk in my positioning, my sizing, and my overall buys and sells? Again, execution. Did I adapt well to the shifts during the trading day? Could I tell big money, small money, dumb money, smart money, which was in control of the market today? Was I patient in finding trades with good risk reward characteristics? All these things to me define how I executed, and I need to kind of grade myself every day. Number two, what did I learn about myself today? What in today's trading can I bring to the next day to make myself better? What did I do well? What can I improve upon and do even better? And what did I do not so well that I either need to throw out again, discard those little things that can make a big difference, or what can I improve upon in my overall execution? How can I learn from what I did right and wrong today? What goals can I set for tomorrow to make sure that I carry over that learning into tomorrow's session? And then finally, the third simple question, what did I learn or gain in knowledge about the overall markets today? And maybe it was just one market. Did markets do what I expected? Were my views any different during the day and after the day than what I thought before the day? And why is that? Why did they change? What levels did I observe in today's trade that I can inform to make my three questions and my better decision-making for tomorrow's trade? What themes, also in addition from today, will I be carrying into tomorrow and then the rest of the week's trade? So these questions are really helped, designed to help you to carry a process to start the day, and you could even add a third one during the day and say, okay, it's kind of halftime, it's lunchtime. What can I do better in the markets today that I didn't do this morning? Do I need to express more patience? Do I need to be more active so that the losing days can still pose opportunity for us? Because you will have opportunities to learn from both winning and losing. A simple journal to respond to these questions at the end of each day might be a great suggestion for those of you looking to hone in on a process. So thanks again for watching. I am Matt Davio with the 1 Minute Trader. Thanks for listening. Please like us on Stitcher, Apple, iTunes, Spotify, SoundCloud, wherever it is that you get your listening. And please tell your friends, continue to tell our friends. We're getting great feedback. And if you have any questions, as always, I'll be happy to answer. I'll email matt@oneminutetrader.tv. I will not be funding your trading, so please don't ask. It's kind of like Brian Koppelman. Don't send me your script. I will not be reading it. Thanks and have a great day.